So we're all checked in. Look what we have. We managed to get it back, thank God.
A week later.
Because we're at the airport so early, we still don't know our gate number, so we're just waiting.
No, we are very much on time.
It should be.
Yeah, I will make the most of saying that. Oh, and by the way, we got here at like 3 a.m. So when we say it's early, that's because it's early. And now we wait for our flight now that everything else is sorted. And so because we're here so early, because we've got to wait so long for an international flight to keep us busy, we may or may not have been planning our, not our next trip, we've already got another one booked, looking at December, January. But we haven't even gotten back from this trip and we're already planning the next one.
That's living with Jenna for you.
Yeah, that's putting up with me. I'm excited, you should be more excited. I've already got a short list. Our flight leaves at 6:20, so we board shortly, so yeah. We need to go to our gate. We need to find our gate.
Yeah, we're still waiting for that gate number to be released. Should be another 10 minutes or so. So yeah.
Seats, please place all large carry-on items wheels first into the overhead lockers. Any smaller items may go underneath the seat in front of you.
The local time in Brisbane is 7 o'clock. With your safety in mind, please stay in your seat with your seatbelt fastened until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. If your mobile phone is handy, you may now deactivate flight mode.
Happy to be home?
Happy to go shopping today. We're not home yet. I don't even know where home is anymore.
Hey.
Hey, we are at the front.
Are you driving up now?
Yeah, like driving up right now.
Oh yeah, I can see it.
You can see it? Okay, we can see you. Okay, we'll be there soon. Goodbye. Oh, she hung up with me.
Plan of attack now.
Presents, because it's my birthday.
Yeah, was, you can open it now if you want.
Was oh my god, birthday. Oh my god, look at the card.
Like, read it.
So, of course, we're not going home straight away. We're going to go shopping.
Okay, so.
Shoe queen. They tried to draw us hugging. Lashes for days. We've just tackled the DFOs and now we've relocated to Queen Street Mall. I don't know if you can see Queen Street Mall. You just don't go anywhere. Oh, I missed this girl. And now we're gonna head straight into H&M.
Yay.
Shopping. Heading back to the car, we are all shopped out. Now for the trip home.
So if you watch the vlogs, you should probably have established by now that we don't stop. Today is no different. We got in yesterday at, well, after dinner. We were up again at 6:30 this morning. We've already been out for a run. We've come up with a plan of attack for today. We get a very limited amount of time back in my hometown before we're on flights again. So today is spent with me trying to fix this again, to start looking human again. And then secondly, to deal with this mess behind me. You know what it's like. So that's my day. Today is being spent at what is apparently Australia's biggest rum and food festival. That's about all I can tell you about it. We found out about it last night and we're like, okay, sure, let's give it a go. So you'll find out as we do how good it is, I guess. Mm-hmm. I don't even drink rum. Lovely afternoon out at the Food and Rum Festival. We ate way too much, but it was great, and now it's back home to cook dinner for the family.